Okay, I wanted to share an idea I had. I'm calling it a propagation closet. It's a spare space I found in the basement. I took some pallets and I got some 2x4s and so on, chopped to the same size, and I just put them together and started painting with some waterproof black paint. It's still a work in progress. I want to put another plant light in the top with a plastic cover and hopefully a wall of some sort here to block the furnace in case I get any moisture. I have found that when you do the indoor basement, like, you know, saving your annuals or propagations, you do need to do bottom watering. That's the only thing I've ever had work for me. So if you have, you know, something underneath, and then the water can drain out, but then also, you know, sometimes it does, I think, suck a little tiny bit of that water back in. I have my dehumidifier. I use that often just in case, you know, to get things flowing. I recommend putting plant lights. I recommend also making it pet proof, because see what I put these recycled windows here because I don't want my animal to get any of the poisonous leaves. And I put the dehumidifier on because I feel like when it blows on them, and the warmer you keep the plants, it seems that they seem to do better. And the, you know, so of course, you know, so we'll see if I can keep them alive until the first frost date is over and if my recycled idea will work.